Hi, it's Nikki Sixx. About 80% of people who use heroin first misuse prescription opioids. So let's stop the stigma and work towards recovery. It can start with a few easy words. So join the movement and start a conversation.
Find out more at findyourwords.org. Brought to you by Kaiser Permanente.